start? When was the dating?
Well, we first met, she was 7 years old and I was 17. This was in Las Vegas. She used to come and see my show all the time. We had the only family show on the strip. It's the Jackson 5. And she used to come as a little girl and sit right up front. She came quite often. She came with a lot of bodyguards.
And had you stayed in touch over all
these years? Sure, sure. And then she'd come backstage. Then I'd, you know, talk and say hi. And then she'd come again. And I thought she was sweet and loving. And I hope I always hoped I'd see her again.
And who first talked about marriage?
We didn't stay in touch.
We didn't stay in touch after that, no.
He had, go ahead. You want to say what happened?
No, you can say. You have a good memory.
Well, you said you were going to say it.
Our first argument here on this hour. Who proposed? I mean, how did marriage actually get discussed?
Well,
at first, this is what happened. When she was 18, I used to tell my lawyer, John Branca, do you know Lisa Marie Presley? He'd go, well, I represent her mother. I go, well, can you get in touch with her? Because I think she's really cute. And he'd laugh every time. He goes, I'll do my best. That's what he'd say. Then he'd come back. I said, well, did you find out? He said, no, there's nothing. So I would worry him about this all the time. The next thing I noticed, there's a picture on a magazine cover where she's married, which really tore me to pieces.
And then,
because I felt that was supposed to be me. I really did.
And what was the countdown to your marriage? Tell me. Who said the word marriage first?
I did.
He did.
When? Where?
When?
On
where?
The telephone.
Oh, yeah, telephone. Yeah, on the telephone.
He first asked me.
When?
We were dating now. It was 4 months. Right? 4 months?
I don't remember.
Well, anyway, we were spending a lot of time together. I don't know how I didn't manage to get in the press because we weren't hiding it. I was in Las Vegas. We were in
Neverland.
We were everywhere. I went to Atlanta. We were in bookstores. We were not hiding it.
And you said yes right away?
I was separated for 4 months, and I said, he said, what would you do if I asked you to marry me? And I said, I would.
You were really enthusiastic.
I have to ask you this, because I can only imagine the number of lawyers involved in a prenuptial agreement between these two fortunes. Mm-hmm. Is there one, a careful one?
Well, we've worked out things, and we've signed certain things, but of course... That's very confidential.
We agree. We made agreements.